least you bastards are good for something.
Was introduced to Kessler today. He has some kind of metal device attached to his right arm, and his face is scarred, probably the result of an accident. One of the other guards told me that Kessler has been the leader of the First Sons for decades, but that he vanishes for long periods of time. Initial impression is that Kessler is a true believer. He has an agenda, and he's going to carry it out. We may have to move against him sooner than we had initially planned.
News tonight as the CDC announced that its latest attempt to cure the Empire City plague has suffered a setback. Because of the difficulty in synthesizing large quantities of the cure, it appears that the quarantine of Empire City will continue for some time.
There's a mugger on the loose.
Thank you.
I was a little worried you weren't gonna show.
So what's going on?
The Ray Sphere's up at the top of this tower. Once we have it, we're getting the hell out of here. You in? Come on, we need to climb up this damn thing. Head over to the elevator and I'll figure out a way to bring you up.
Kick on!
Hey, how'd you track down the race car anyway?
Ran into John. He told me it's up here.
John? You mean Moya's husband?
He says he's not her husband. Never heard of her.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that one of them is lying. Just don't know which one.
Damn it, Cole! I told you not to trust the feds! But you ain't still thinking about turning over the Ray Sphere to him, are you?
John says he wants me to help him destroy it. Seems like a good idea to me.
Destroy it? Yeah, right. I bet my bottom dollar he just wants to fire that baby up. Or sell it off to someone for some serious cashola. Come on, man, don't just stand around. Let's go! You need to get going. Climb on up there, Cole. We're running out of time.